I'm Ness Murby, the first openly trans male Paralympian.
Yes.
I compete in men's F11 discus, paraclass for least or no functional vision. This has been the most transformative year of my life. As an athlete, first-time dad, husband, and social justice advocate, join me as I change the game. Ness Murby, Transcending.
Wednesdays at 8 p.m. Eastern on AMI TV.